I'll tell you what I like about Ava. I like that Ava is really empowered, even though she's going through some tough things. I love that she finds a way to pull herself up by her bootstraps and not let her circumstances bring her down. And so I feel like really inspired by her empowerment.
The norm is a society, a country, a film industry that does not allow women to be in those positions of power. These women are not foils for the male leads. They have their own trajectory. They are the protagonists, and in some cases the antagonists, and they are not there to support the men in the series.
I don't think that there are a lot of other shows like this. There are definitely other shows that talk about the sex industry and being an escort or a call girl, but this is definitely different. And I mean, it's a comedy. Usually, you know, they have other shows that show the very negative side and the darkness of this world. It's kind of molded the way that people see the sex industry. They see it as a dark place. And I'm not saying that there isn't a darkness to it, because there definitely is, but that's not the story that we're telling.
I want to make a toast.
Yeah.
Ooh. This is the year when all of our dreams come true.
Twitter verified.
What? Seven-figure income.
Yes!
Yes!
Teleportation.
Sure.
Yes!
Are you sure this is a good idea? Eddie won't even change her shirt in front of us.
She hasn't gotten laid in over 2 years.
And she's editing porn all day. That's gotta make it worse.
Are you guys excited for tonight?
I think I'm just gonna stay home.
I'm buying us outfits.
I'm getting evicted unless I pay my rent and my back rent.
What?
I just made that. In 2 dates on Arrangement Finder.
You guys, we should just do this for real. Like, start a high-end escort agency.
Yeah.
I'm serious.
I think I slept with the guy from the X-Files.
The next guy you see, walk up to him and say, hey, let's fuck.
Hey, let's... If I look like you, I wouldn't have to escort to get laid.
We don't have to escort, that's the point. We have choices.
I don't have a choice.
My name's Beau. What's yours?
That's...
it's...